sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a painful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. Was tossing, if not for the courage of a fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert land, with Gilligan, the skipper too.